Hello everyone, I'm Steel.
And I'm Teal.
And we're with Studio Blue, and today we're doing a Let's Play of Ikenie by Kyuukon, a puzzle RPG. This is very new to us, so we're going to go ahead and just jump right on in.
Sure, let's do it.
Play. And it's Alt and Enter for full screen. Let's do that.
Okay, let's do that. Make it big as possible.
Ooh, we have our little mouse right here. That's cool.
Hey. Like the cursor.
Yep. Sound is very quiet, so hopefully it'll pick up. There we go.
Neat.
I love the lighting effects on them, yes.
Oh, I do too.
Okay, so we're moving with the WADS keys instead of the arrow keys. All right. Oh, no, we can move the arrow keys. All right, great.
Okay.
Welcome.
Can we interact with people?
I didn't expect you here so soon. Fate has a twisted sense of humor indeed. You want to go back, don't you? Here, use this and move forward. I trust you will figure out how.
A voice acted RPG? We haven't seen one.
No, that's nice. Yeah.
So we hit with a bone. Maybe a little guy. Oh, we can.
Oh.
Exactly what I'm doing other than just hitting these guys and knocking them out and gathering little spirits. Oh, okay. Hit enough to open the door.
Okay.
Again, love the lighting effects. Think the lighting effects are fantastic.
There are some that will try to get in your way. Those who failed where you will succeed.
Ah.
Too careless, and you will soon join them.
So a very live-action battle system, similar to Secret
Some
of Mana.
Some foes are more formidable than others.
Oh dear.
Your spirits?
Oh. All right, we'll try that again. So I guess it's like a health bar kind of thing. Oh cool, I can use the Z key. Yes.
Oh.
I can use the X button to hit, so that'll give me a little bit more control than clicking on the mouse. There we
go. Okay. Okay, so we have this guy coming at us. Yeah. And they're pretty easy.
Right. So it seems like killing them gives us these little spirits which replenishes our health.
Oh yeah, okay. And then we have the two, mini-bosses it looks like.
Yeah.
Ooh!
Oh man, they just knocked the heck out of me. Oh.
Ouch!
Yeah, ouch. Alright, we'll try this again.
There's gotta be a trick to this.
Yeah.
So that text at the top, it must be what the little spirits are thinking or saying.
Yeah. It's good. There's a lot going on. There's a lot of visual cues here, so it's not like it's not like we're left guessing as to what's going on, even
right.
though kind of reminds me of Demon Souls or Dark Souls, where you're just thrown right into a situation,
uh-huh.
and you have to deal with it instead of being narrated as to what's going on.
Oh, okay. Now, I'm wondering if that tombstone up there in the upper left does anything, or if it's just decoration.
Maybe it does do something.
It would be nice if it kind of was like a replenish or something.
We can definitely try that out. See if it is when we,
yeah,
when we're fighting the mini bosses. Because
these bosses, look at that!
Yeah, it's taken off 2 health. A hit.
Nope. Aye, aye, aye.
Oh, wait a minute. He just damaged the other guy.
Okay.
Yeah, he did.
Okay, so you have to have them hit each other.
Still suck at this.
That's alright.
Oh, dear. Oh, we get the sword now.
But wait, hey, yeah, that's a nice upgrade.
Yeah. It's interesting. This does remind me of Dark Souls, where you get your old drops when you respawn.
Oh! Well, it's a lot easier to blitz these little guys. They're all saying something different each time. That's fun to watch. It's not always the same dialogue. At least I don't think it is. It'd be nice if they came out during the boss fight.
Minions you could kill for extra health?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ugh, here we go again. I think you're doing pretty well. Oh, come on, fire! Jerk! Come on! There we go. That's a super flame. Man, we cannot get too close to him.
You know, the hit plane is just not wide enough on this. I don't know if you're using Mog Hunter's XAS attack system or what, but...
You aren't giving up, are you? You don't want to end up like them.
Words of encouragement.
Yeah.
The hit plane for this weapon just isn't very large. You have to be very precise with it. It'd be nice if I could be standing here somewhat adjacent and still kill them. Instead, I have to be standing directly in front of... the enemy.
Yeah. Okay. This seems almost pointless this time.
Yeah, it would be nice, like you said, to have these guys during the mini-boss fight, because then we could heal while fighting.
Yeah. Huh.
Come on, hit him.
This is an exercise in patience. Huh. Okay.
Alright, let's see if we can do this. Okay, let's let him shoot. I can get a hit. See, he just takes off too much health.
Yeah, that's just... Yeah.
Finally!
Good lord.
Alright. Yeah, definitely check that difficulty curve. This is not Dark Souls.
Use acquired skills to get past new obstacles.
Well, even Dark Souls kind of eases you into the difficulty a little bit.
I just think that was too hard for right at the beginning.
Okay, so we got fire going into water, going into earth, going into air, going back into fire. We got a fire emblem over here. Oh, that's this.
Okay, so now you have little fires.
Yeah, I don't know if we're supposed to try to run past them or if there's a trick to this. Oh, okay. We were able to heal. Or something.
Yeah.
Something happened.
Wait, what? Oh, okay. Oh,
okay, we didn't quite start over because there's a dark enemy.
Yeah.
There. Oh, okay, this must be us filling up our health.
I mean, having an affair with the boss's wife. Okay.
Ah.
Cast.
Oh, sweet. I wonder. Yep. Okay. Cool. So I can cast with the Z button. That didn't work out. I didn't slip past.
Identify myself as a pink unicorn. You look familiar. Yeah. We've been chopping you to bits for a while.
Alright, I'm gonna try this again. Maybe go up here. Ah, son of a gun. A break in the shots would be nice. Something that we could time our way through.
Fall are we actually times, supposed to go through it that way?
I'm not sure. I'm not sure, Teal. Any ideas?
Well, I don't know. Do those statues move? Yeah. I guess not. Well, right now your cursor's on fire.
Right.
And you went through the fire, remember it healed you?
It looked like it did, yeah. Either that or I was just really fast.
Okay, well,
over.
I'm just wondering if you want to go through an element, if you need to hover your cursor over the element and change your element.
No, the cursor just is
okay.
For striking and casting. It just allows
okay.
you to strike and cast in a different direction.
I, have no idea. The little person said they were bored.
Very cute. Love the little bits here, the little minimalist, minimalistness of the game. Minimalist.
Maybe you're supposed to... Wait, you just walked off the edge.
I walked right off the edge. Oh my god.
Maybe you're supposed to cast the fire at the individual little balls that you spit out and then run through the opening you just created.
Nope, goes right through each other.
Well, then you're not hitting me. Oh, yeah, I see that. Well, and we just lost some of our fire.
Yeah, we're getting it back.
Okay.
I think you're supposed to time your way through these. Which I am not doing.
Huh. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. I like that one. It went boom, boom, boom. Stop hurting me, please.
Okay, we'll try going through the earth one again.
Okay.
We've got to be missing something. There's got to be an easier way through this.
And again, and again, and again!
He doesn't need to remind us. We get it. We're not good at this! Sorry.
I wonder if I was able to pass through here. Let's test and see if I was able to actually pass through.
Okay.
Or if I was just really lucky. No, I was able to pass through. Oh, I see. This is not a new path. This is a dead end.
Okay.
Now I feel clever.
Oh.
Jack of all trades, master of none.
Oh. Hey, you have wind.
Yep. I bet you this will give me earth.
Yeah.
Yet often still better than master of one.
Seems to be resistant. Is that
yeah.
Way to switch? Well, don't I feel silly? This was a difficult puzzle. This actually took some thinking.
Yep, it did.
Can you find a way out? Or better yet, make one?
I guess we have some way to make do. Changed.
Yeah, it did. When we killed that bat, it changed to wind.
Yep.
That big dude's coming for us.
I bet you that big dude is earth.
Think so?
Yeah, and air is gonna hurt him. That's just my uneducated guess here. I think he's lost. He's going. Oh. Okay.
Well, he got rid of a whole bunch of blocks, so the voice did say make your own exit. So maybe if the big guy respawned...
Which here he is right there.
We can use him to make an exit. So let's see if we can find where we need to go.
Right. Well, we definitely don't want to go over those spikes.
No.
But he can. He can go over those spikes with impunity. And what in the world is that little black ball rolling around? Oh! You know? Just saying that we could use him, to destroy the walls around those spikes, and then we could just move around the spikes. Not sure why we'd want to do that, but...
Yeah.
Well, I guess first things first, we gotta know where the exit is, right?
Right. Well, he does look like he alters the maze by running through things when he's injured.
Yeah.
And just as a note, as a designer, if you did all of this through move events, kudos to you. That's a lot of work going through this, making such a complex move route. So good for you.
Those bats are trying to get you, and they can't because there's a wall there. So where do you think the exit is?
I'm not sure. Definitely get to use this guy to make our own path.
Yeah.
With persistence, a drop of water hollows out the stone.
Think that that little fuzzy black ball going in a circle does.
No, I'm not sure. Shit, I needed to get there. Damn it. Let's see what that black ball does. See if we can kill it. Nope.
No. Maybe it leads us to the exit. Although I don't know why it keeps going in a circle when there's openings.
Seems to be on a set path.
Yeah.
This guy to come down the middle here and see if that works.
Okay. Yeah, we do.
Yeah, Ikenie's going the other way.
Damn. It would have been nice to have him crunch through all those walls.
Yeah, making the spikes less of a danger.
Yeah.
Oh, we changed. Earth now.
Yeah, now we're Earth.
And there you go.
How did that work exactly?
Time to entertain them.
Yeah, I'm not 100% sure how that worked for us, but it worked for us. Very, very minimalist. Again, this game is a lot like Dark Souls. I keep comparing it to Dark Souls because it's just like Dark Souls. Yeah. Similar enough. Okay, how do I kill this guy? I appear to be immune to his earth.
Smash. You need to back off and let yourself heal.
Right.
Had the big guy.
Wonder if I can zap him from a distance. Nice!
Yeah? Wow.
And we got stray cats.
Challenge after challenge. Nothing can stand in the way of an unwavering will.
Oh my God. I am getting trounced by kitty cats.
Oh man, I'll never look at kittens the same way again. You better run. You better run. Man, are they fast.
Killed one.
Oh man, it just turned direction. That one's hard to kill.
Got it. Oh, that was
Dang.
Rough. Oh!
Hey, wait a minute!
Oh shoot, that almost killed me. One hit.
Yeah.
Gotta wait to heal.
Just stay away from him.
Yeah. Is this actually doing any damage?
Yeah, you're hitting him.
Yeah, but it's got that blue thing. So
oh, you know what? I don't know.
Well, I'm not 100% sure if I was hurting him or not, but I got a new sword.
Yeah, and your element changed.
Folks call it Terror of the Sands.
Well, probably it's good that we're air.
Holy smokes.
Okay, yay, yay, yay. Oh man. Oh jeez. I feel like we can't do anything to him while he's underground. We have to wait till he emerges.
Right, I get the same feeling. Just kind of got to circle around him and not get hit. There we go. Found a hit spot where I can hit him and he can't hit me. That works.
Love that. Right into him.
Yeah, hit the
and
wall.
And it took off a bunch of life. Okay, good.
Whew, we got through.
Yeah.
Face your fears.
Oh, jeez. That is a giant ass spider.
I think we just got killed.
I think so too. It just ate us. Look at the dialogue.
Yeah.
Stay away from Mama Spider. Aw,
that
man.
That one spider was right up my butt.
Yep.
He was just going at it. Alright, so we appear to be able to cut ourselves loose of the web. So we can cut the web.
Right, okay.
But there's nothing doing with these other...
Looks like our movement's very much hampered.
Yeah. There we go.
Oh.
A bird sitting in the tree is never afraid of the branch breaking, because her trust is not in the branch, but in her wings.
Okay.
I love the little bits of advice. Little pieces you get here and there that are kind of puzzle-ish, but at the same time, not quite a... would be the word for that. Not quite a parable, but...
I don't know, it's just very cryptic.
Yeah, little cryptic messages.
Okay, I like the light effect here.
Yeah, me too.
Ooh, zombie!
Now you have a choice to make. Left or right? Each path possesses a danger all its own.
I see.
Interesting. All right, let's go this way.
Yeah, let's go this way.
And this has a whole bunch of enemies.
Yep.
I like how the enemies don't really head towards me until they are in the light with me. Then they start coming at me. That's actually pretty good AI.
It's like those nurses in Silent Hill.
Exactly.
They're all doing the zombie dance.
Yep. Alright, can we make it through?
I'm not sure. I have no idea. Stay on the path.
Let me spawn out of nowhere. Oh shit, I went down a hole.
You went down a hole!
Oh.
Okay.
Relax, man.
No! We're in a creepy place.
Okay, let's see if we can get past these zombies. Now let's go this way and see what this place is like. Tighter
just,
corridor.
I'm just wondering who Robin Hood was.
Yeah, who's the guy in green?
Yeah, he just stood there. Oh my god, you find out it's your shop. Oh no!
Yeah, it's cool because we still don't know why we're here or even where here is, and I almost don't need to know at this point. I'm just kind of along for this journey.
Yeah, it just looks like that we're unwilling participants in some madman's game.
Okay, now we're back.
All kinds of carnage. I guess we have to go up those stairs.
Yeah. Piles of bodies.
You'll soon realize that in the end, they all lead to the same place.
Oh, okay, so it didn't matter if we went left or right.
We end up in the body chute anyway.
Wow, did you see that?
That was awesome.
Oh no!
Not so lucky, fellows.
Ugh.
Okay, that's pretty gruesome. Look at that! Wow!
Some real corpse party stuff going on around here.
Hey, there's Robin Hood up there. That must be the creepy guy who's taunting us or giving us advice. I mean, I think that's a person.
Yeah, seems like it. Oh, hell no.
Oh, no! Oh, my God! It's Cerberus! Oh, man!
Very good job there.
Yeah.
Okay, let's heal and figure out how we're going to get past Cerberus.
I wonder what his element is.
Not sure. Wonder if shooting this guy will do anything.
Sure it will. I'm sure it'll change your element.
Nope. I cannot shoot. Oh. I cannot swing my sword.
Okay. Huh? Just hanging around.
Oh, wait. You didn't catch me that time.
Oh my god, there's more than one.
Oh, I see switches.
Oh. We have to lead them into the cages and close the cage behind them.
You think so?
Yeah. So we have to open up a cage and lead him into it. One switch is red and one is green.
No, that actually closed things off. Interesting.
Oh.
Ah! Okay, I see what we have to do. Yeah. We have to sneak by Cerberus and attack the barrier. We can use those little trap doors to save us if we accidentally get caught like that.
Right. That we didn't have to set it off that time. Oh, yeah, he's looking. Oh, he's looking. Here, doggy, doggy, doggy. Whoa, run. He plants his doggy butt right there.
Yeah, just sits there licking his chops. That would be funny. Annoying, but funny. Okay, he's gonna come back this way, alright?
Mm-hmm.
We're nickel and diming it, but at least we're getting it through.
Yeah, and he's not going where the barrier is, so we can't really activate the barriers because he's going around the other way.
Right.
Okay, I see the trick. You have to lead him around and far enough, and then when you activate the barrier, he's going to continue running, and then he'll run into the barrier.
Got it, and then you can run the other way.
Yeah.
Okay, let's try that out.
Yeah, he's got to be led far enough in there. Okay. And then the barrier's gonna
drop.
Gonna drop.
We can go behind him.
So you see the strategy now for that?
Think so.
Okay. Doggy's going the other way. That's okay.
Nope, he caught me.
Well, yeah, because you didn't lead him around to the other side.
But when am I supposed to hit the barrier? The enemy up there.
Okay, you lead him around to the other side.
All right.
Okay, then you activate the barrier.
Okay.
And then you start hitting the enemy.
Ah, okay.
He's going to run up, and he's going to be not stopped by the barrier, and he's going to get frustrated, and he's probably going to stand there until the barrier drops. Yeah, see?
So we get a few hits in, and then we move.
Right.
Because he's going to...
Yeah, you would have had a few more seconds, but yeah. Okay, he's going to calm down, and then you'll go through the process again of leading him to the other side.
Okay.
Activate that barrier, and then start hitting the blob at the top. But you got to make sure that he's at the halfway point.
So I can probably get in about three or so good hits.
You can get in four good hits. Go. All right, now, retreat. Just kind of wandering. We'll see which way he goes. Okay, he's gonna go the other way. No, go up, go over to the green, activate it. Now, bam, 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 bam. Good job. That's how we do it.
It is taking a lot of hits to get through this enemy, though.
Okay, so we'll go that way. Okay, good. Got it.
Ooh, the music changes.
Oh. Now we're actually inside the house.
It's a feast for the dead.
What would you say? This would be a macabre banquet?
Yes, I believe so.
Oh, I see some familiar sprite icons on there, on the table.
Yeah.
The tea sets, the plates, and the turkey. Seen those. Love using them. I love using them myself.
Ooh, here's a little floor puzzle.
And there's a guy playing the piano. Oh, yeah. Wait. That's a pipe organ.
That is indeed a pipe organ. All right, let's try to go through this.
Where did you find the pipe organ sprite? Oh. Asset.
Oh, that's fun.
I do like how the organist spins around. Turn around and look at you quickly. Oh, it's Phantom of the Opera.
Very much so. We got some sort of enemy up there. Oh, I see. In other words, it's alternating. When we jump on it, the tiles that move alternate, so we have to figure out the right time to jump on the right panel.
I see that. Right. Because the direction that they're pointing in is where you're going to end up. And there was a person there.
Yeah, some sort of dance partner or something. That's pretty cool.
Aww. She was kind of cute. Oh, okay. Are you supposed to end up in the little squares, or...?
Not sure where I'm supposed to end up. I do know I'm getting booted all around the place, which is interesting. And I also know that there's a giant monster up there, so more than likely I'm not going to get through that way. So I've got to figure out the dance floor puzzle.
Yeah. Well, either you're supposed to make your way into... the free squares, or you're supposed to end up where the girl is. Well, either way, this is fun.
Mm-hmm.
That is a fun puzzle.
Yeah, because you kind of have to, you really have to figure out which panel to jump on, which one is the one. Progress.
There we go.
All right, so now let's see. Oh, almost. Okay, I figure out which one I gotta jump on. Next.
Okay.
Start with this one right here. Here, now we gotta figure out how to get over onto the next group of tiles.
Okay. Oh, hey.
Yeah, not bad.
That's cool.
Now we gotta get to this tile right here.
Okay.
So that we can go that way. That's gonna be the challenge.
Though.
let's look up in here and see if any of these change.
Okay.
Because I don't see any of these changing.
That didn't change. None of those changed. Almost.
Got it.
Yes! Ha
ha! Now that was a fun puzzle.
That was a lot of fun. It's cute too.
Sometimes you just need a rest.
Hot springs. Oh, crap. Oh. People throwing stones at me.
And we just run.
Yeah.
Is this mirrors?
Looks that way.
Is this a hall of
Will
mirrors?
You ascend?
Certainly looks that way.
He.
Interesting.
Oh, there's a big eye watching you. Now, what is that dark crystal there for?
Not sure.
Okay, what's in the southwest corner?
Illumination. Crystal lights up. Oh, we got it. And this is the direction that the light goes in, so we have to...
Okay.
Yeah, we have to channel the light in a certain direction. Okay. There it goes.
Yeah. There it goes. That was strange. Yeah, what's up? That's what we need to hit the light against. I see.
So let's see if this works. Shit. Die. Oh my god. Die, die, die. Did that reset the puzzle? No, it did not reset the puzzle, but okay. Did not seem to do what I wanted to do.
But it made that guy stunned. I guess. Or not.
It's like a boot.
Yes! You can't... Oh, yeah.
Wonder if you have to reflect the light back onto itself. So let's do that.
Teleporting.
Yeah, it's like that's what he does. He doesn't kill you, he just teleports you.
The eyes are creepy.
Creepy eyes are creepy. Alright, let's see if this works.
Yeah.
Okay. Nope. I am not sure what to do.
Well, you're supposed to point that final arrow up there at that thing.
I did, and it didn't work.
But you didn't. You hadn't. Also, you hadn't adjusted the others as well. So.
Well, it's possible. Maybe we need to quickly run up and yeah, let's try that. Quickly run up and change its direction after it goes through. Maybe the light gets stronger each blast it goes through.
Yeah.
We'll see. And not get hit by it.
Uh-huh. I think you just need to get out of the way and let the light do its thing. Ah, see? Told ya! Whoa!
Well, there's Teal for you. Super duper.
Luxury seems like a
puzzle
trend
solver.
Down here, too.
Ooh, a coffin.
Though not everything is as it seems.
Okay. Oh, he turned to a bat.
Would you join me for dinner?
Oh crap!
Oh, that's a boss. Oh. Ah!
I'm just gonna teleport in front of you.
Guess who?
Oh God, no! Oh God, no! Can't see a thing.
That was just bizarre. Hell is going on.
Guess.
Oh. Dead.
Ouch.
Well, that's about all the time we have for right now. This was really good.
Well, it was interesting,
yeah.
to say the very least. It's a different way of presenting puzzles than what I'm used to, but it's pretty good overall.
Yeah. I think the biggest criticism is in the beginning of the game. Not so much hand-holding, but just a slight dip to the difficulty curve with those skeletons.
Yep, I agree. The beginning of the game, it's too hard. It needs to ease up on the beginning. But man, the rest of this, wow.
Yes.
Wow, love it.
Yes, definitely a recommend, especially if you like Dark Souls, Demon Souls, and the Soul game series.
Yeah, well, I think it really picks up once you get to the house here, the mansion. Just, wow. I'm going to keep on playing.
Absolutely. All right, everyone. Well, if you like what you saw, lay the smack down the like button below. Subscribe to our channel. Catch us on Facebook, Twitter, or the RPG Maker Forum. And we will see you on the next one.
See you soon.